many men were taken away by the police.
Father, is Eponine okay?
Eponine is home safely. No more questions, Cosette. It is like going to bed.
Jean Valjean thought of Cosette in the forest, where they had walked hand in hand. She had no one in the world but him.
Can I keep running from the law? Cosette can never know my past.
Good morning, Monsieur. What brings you here? Is Cosette well?
Cosette is well. May I enter?
Yes.
You have always been friends with my cousin. Now there is something I must tell you. In the day before I became a father to Cosette, I stole a loaf of bread so that my sister's children would eat. I was a convict, 19 years in the galleys at Toulon.
But Monsieur, that was years ago.
There's more. Cosette's mother was sent to the galleys when Cosette was small. I raised Cosette and broke my parole. Chabert has found me and will soon take me away. Cosette is grown. I love her, but I can do nothing more for her.
I will keep your secret.
Thank you. I shall never see her again.
Truth.